Master Ba unleashed his power and was about to deal with Zhou Tong and the others itself. You guys, back again with me, Min Aoi. In this video, I will review Manhua through all words, with one for chapter 52 and chapter 53. Elsewhere, Zhou Tong, who didn't know that it was Master Ba's powers, thought that the aura pillar he saw was the source of the chosen ones in Hasan City. Because of this, Li Yi Wu's envoy became impatient and invited the others to rush to the aura pillar source and seeing it. When they arrived at the source of the aura pillar, a yellowish cold mound was clearly visible in front of Zhou Tong and the others. Zhou Tong was curious about what it was. When he approached, he smelled good from the mound. The Hasek envoy who saw it thought whether it was the legendary star ointments. The Hasek envoy had seen it once in an ancient book in the sack. Star ointment is the power of stars that had been condensed over countless years. If a cultivator takes it, there is a chance that his spiritual power will transform into the power of stars.